Hey everyone, and welcome to Towel Talk Tuesday with Allie. It's also Trek Tuesday, so don't forget to get your Trek gear on. I'm wearing my Mirror Mirror shirt, also wearing my Tricorder Transmissions No One Defines Your Fandom But You button. If you've never listened to their podcast, you should. I show up on a few of them. If you've never watched Towel Talk Tuesday before, it's just some unedited, unfiltered thoughts from me as I just got out of the shower, have a blotchy face, and a towel in my hair. I love that someone suggested this week's topic, and that's 10 hot tips for science fiction conventions. I'm going to have to go really quick because Twitter only gives me 2 minutes and 20 seconds to get this all done. So let's go. Number one, bring water or drink water. You're going to need it. You're going to get tired. Number two, plan out what you're going to do before you get there. So plan out your day. Either have a journal, put it in your phone. You don't have to stick to it, but it's nice to know what's going on. Number three, don't be afraid to meet new people. It's always so exciting when you can connect with others about something that you both enjoy. Number four, ask questions, whether that's at a panel or you ask a cosplayer something or you ask a vendor something, just ask questions. Number five, give yourself enough time to enjoy the convention. If you shove too much stuff into your day, you're going to be so tired and so overwhelmed that you're not going to get a chance to really just take it all in. Number six, try something new. Go to a panel you didn't think you would. Go to an event. Go play some board games with some people. Step out of your comfort zone. Try something fun. Number seven, cosplay if that's your thing. It's super fun and super, just like such a great experience. If it's not your thing, that's cool too. Number eight, take pictures. You're going to want to remember these memories. And you can ask cosplayers to take pictures too. They totally love it. So don't say, oh, well, I don't want to ask them to take a picture. But they love, oh gosh, I love when I'm at a convention and people ask me, hey, can I take a picture with you? Of course. Number nine, be respectful. Not that any of you would, but don't catcall. Don't be disrespectful. I hate when that happens at conventions. Just be kind. Be a good person. Number 10, tell your friends about it. Oh my gosh, I've invited so many friends to conventions that never thought that they would go, and they love it. So tell your friends all about it. Thanks for watching Towel Talk Tuesday, guys. Stay tuned for a live question and answer session to come. Check on, you guys.